Okay, let's see if it's too windy to do this. Well, I guess we'll see how strong the camera is.